I baled about 70 bales so far today, and I'm pretty sure I'm running low on net wrap, so let's see how much we got in here. Oh yeah, we're getting pretty low, but it should last us the rest of this field. I want to look at these bales over here. I believe the reason why the bales are more dense and they're more nicer is because it's dry. This morning, it was damp. The hay was damp, so I'm going to go see what this one looks like. The baler's doing a pretty nice job. Had no problems today. But this is what this bale looks like. It's pretty dense, too. Can't even stick your finger in it. So that's good.
Got a nice square row right here. That green hay right there, they gonna love that. They gonna love it. And currently right now, we don't have it actually as a true size of a 4x5. We actually making them a little bit smaller before we can handle it, manhandle it. A little bit better just to see, but it's doing good. thing about I like about this Baler, it's not leaving nothing behind. Not leaving anything behind at all.